last one off. Yeah. And just check. When you came to the bit that was through the fence.
We knew due to the conditions the time was going to be of the essence. As we were leaving the harbour, we heard a skip out of the fishing boat. He was shouting to us to see where we are. As soon as we came out through the piers, we were met with quite significant swell and backwash off the breakwaters. There'd been an easterly gale. Got alongside the boat, realised we'd only one opportunity to try and get this line on. Fortunately, the crew on our boat did an excellent job. We got the tow line on board first attempt and managed to get her safely back into Peterhead. It was my first shout. Must admit, I didn't plan on my first shout being in a gale force wind so close into shore. It just goes to show the training does pay off, especially working with the crew. Everything went textbook from our side.
Guys, how's that rock looking?
That's pretty good.
We're stretching it out for you.